Okay, I think I got all the invites sent out.
That is badass. Everybody hold your parking brake and fucking rev your shit. Backfire that bitch. Hold the parking brake, don't burn out. Just hit that. And hold RB and play with the gas. Throttle. Should be RB. It's probably really. Out of curiosity, everyone in here, how many people signed the petition for the game?
I did. I think everybody in 85 did.
And all of that's what disciples did. We tried to push as much as we could.
Hell, I donated. War would have brought more, but most of us are asleep.
Alright, how many people we got in here? It won't show me how many's in the lobby because of this fucking event. Nice. God damn. Hell yeah. Hey, look, it's Absent Ocean. Actually, I think he just left. I was seeing him at the bottom of the list, then he disappeared. Unless he's joining an org. Alright, let me see all what all crews are here. 85 Asphalt Disciples, Sons of War, Devil's Rejects, Undying Riders, Killer Be Killed, Death Riders, and King Slayers. Hell yeah, dude. We got what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Kudos to 85 MC, by the way. You guys have a sick patch. Just got
yeah, hell yeah, thank you. I made it myself.
Appreciate it. Oh, dude. Fucking love the lag. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Right now,
shit, how many people
sir,
you got?
Say your name, man.
We're full?
Yeah.
Oh, Big Dad.
Bro, we
Big
really Dad. Got a full lobby. Hell yeah.
Dad, appreciate the 5 MC. You got a beautiful patch and a beautiful organization. Put up.
Hell yeah, man, avoid your local 85, bro.
Yeah, yo, made the patch myself, man.
Speaking of that, I need a
look about some merch from you guys.
Yeah, if you're in the lobby, just come to us. Let's meet up. I actually think we're running out of room over here. Oh, watch your ace. Yeah, somebody left. Damn, RIP Murpho. Yeah, we still got some room. Murpho's character's still here. Oh, no, there he goes. We are meeting on top of the Pillbox Hill parking garage. Yeah, just show up with your bikes for now. Gonna introduce everybody and then we'll start with the car show. Our guy's NPC is just gonna run around freaking out up here. Oh, Murpho, you're back. Your character's just running around up here.
Hey, yo, Ocean, close that gap.
Yo, nice to see you, Ocean.
Oh, shit.
Damn, I didn't know we'd actually fill it up that fast.
I was in the party with delivery. I was like, yo, get in this shit quick.
Yeah, I told my guys, I was like, look, man, like, if this fills up and you leave, you gotta wait for a spot to open. Yeah, my guys are asking for invites. I can't send any more invites, dude. Game's full.
Hey, I'm back. Rob, do you want to, oh god, it's so late. Do you want to park next to your club member there? We'll move down.
Yeah, let's try to get all the clubs together over here.
I bet if we disbanded all the MCs, it would be a lot less laggy. Maybe, yeah.
You think that causes it? Alright. Yeah. Nobody will get raided. Alright, let's get everybody. I can't even see the map with all these goddamn checkpoints. I'm like looking around for players and there's just checkpoints everywhere. Yeah, Meta, just park up on the other end.
Hello.
Welcome back, Murpho. Who's running our MC? Or our organization? Let's, yeah, let's disband it. It might kill some lag. We're gonna kick the event off and then I'm gonna lag out. Alright, I'm gonna give it a few more minutes for everybody to meet up over here.
God damn, I didn't have thunder shake my controller.
Somebody was asking about the weather in the game. It ends up fucking thunderstorming right at the start. Yeah, if you can, we might have to, like, relay our messages to him. Oh, fucking yeah, though. Look at all these clubs, man. We got some people huddled up in Sandy.
Hello. Brenda, can you hear now? Okay, go to your select menu and change your voice chat to everyone.
Yeah.
cool rod down there. We're about to head out. We're just trying to get everything situated first. Yeah, you hold your select menu, you're in action menu. And if you go down, you'll see,
Which, you
got kicked out.
Yeah, we're pretty close.
Yeah, look at that. Invite only, 30. Hey, yo, Solution, what's in your hand? What's in your hand? Yeah, if we can't... Are we gonna fit everybody down there? We might have to move. Ooh, hell yeah, look at this. Hell yeah, dude. Look at all these fucking bikes. Yeah, this is the biggest meet I've ever been to. And I'm hosting it. It's awesome. Yeah, never. Alright, let's get everybody kind of at their bikes next to the clubs. Gonna introduce everybody. Alright, so I guess we'll start off with our club if you want to start Solution.
So, yeah, I'm Solution, I'm the president of Hell's Escort. Spooks is my VP. Dude's fucking awesome. We got, you know, his MC community just hit 5K. I'm glad we have everybody here to help kind of commemorate that. So, yeah, I appreciate y'all coming. Look forward to having a good time tonight.
We got Asphalt Disciples.
Yeah. Alright, what's up? I'm Big Dad, nice to meet y'all. Asphalt Disciples is basically a little ultra girl in case we get their brothers and family. There's the basically the sanctity of the MC community, but where we come from, we formed our MC community. Decided ETA, everyone in our club knows each other, faces, everything. We've gone as far as helping each other out. We've helped people with breast cancer, helped one member that's unfortunate to say, as we helped raise enough money for the funeral and everything, which, you know, we just fought above and beyond the game, honest enough. I mean, we love GTA, we love the MC community. Basically it, man.
Hell yeah, dude.
Here for a good son. No
problem. We got Sons of War.
I'm Trish Bard and Sergeant at Arms, Sons of War. We're a 2013 club, basically made up of our president and me, our original member, well, original 2013 members of the community. We like to chill out with other clubs. We're not really a fighting club or, you know, go out there and attack people. We just want to chill out with people, and it's great to be here and get to know all you guys, and yeah, thanks for the invite.
Hey, dude, it's nice to finally meet y'all. That's Asphalt Disciples. Meta, you want to explain Kill or Be Killed? Fun fact, I made Meta's patch. Yep.
Yeah, I like it.
Hey, dude.
Yeah, we can hear you, ZB.
Word. Oh yeah, then we got Death Riders.
Yeah, bro, I can hear you. Alright. Yeah, I was just talking to Dead Alice. Sorry about that.
Death Riders, you guys want to talk about your club?
Can y'all hear me?
Yep, we hear you.
Turn to introduce. Alright, my name's Monkey, president of Undying Riders MC. With me today, I have Redneck, Grim, and Tack. We're a combination of clubs, actually. I used to run the Deathaholics for a couple years, and a buddy of mine ran Kings MC, and we felt we were better together than we were apart, so. Here to have fun. Thanks for the invite.
Hell yeah, dude. Glad to have you. Alright, we got the Devil Dugat.
Yep. My name is Paul. These are my fellow crew members. We have Double National Treasure.
Hey, dude.
Cool
shit. Does that cover everybody? Anybody I miss?
Did we cover all the clubs? Oh, yeah. I'll give you the bell up back.
Yeah, speak now. Forever hold your peace.
All right. So, in that case, as long as we have all clubs accounted for, who did we skip?
Skip.
I thought you were the one. Okay.
No, you...
Oh, yeah, that's Kingslayers. My bad, dude.
There's some cancer in this community, there's some bad things in this community, but everyone here I've seen so far is what made this community so fun to play GTA every day for. So thank you all for that.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah, dude. That's our goal.
Alright, real quick, I just want to take a quick picture of everybody sitting on their bikes. Because since we got a full lobby, this is going to make an amazing picture for the community. It's Undying Riders.
Trustful, sit on your fucking bike, dude.
Do the clown thing. If I have my other bike.
Okay.
Fix your bike.
Hey, Tack, move a little closer while I move down.
You can just, yeah, whatever.
Oh my god, get on my bike.
Is there space down there?
Do you think we can, like, wait a few minutes because, like, two of our other members are doing something real quick and then they will be right here?
Okay, yeah.
Well, are they in the lobby? Because if they're not...
Yeah, they're in the lobby. They're just doing their business real quick and then they'll be right over.
Well, it's going to take us a couple minutes to get the next part going, so it'd be good if we could just get a quick picture. Sorry, I came off. We got a lot of people and a lot of moving parts that are about to have to get going.
Hey, you didn't come up any of that.
Yo, this shit looks fucking great, dude. Look at that.
I'm still in game.
Full lobby, all of us lined up. If you don't have a muscle car, like, you don't have to participate. Yeah.
You can come up and support and look around. And
yeah, just, if you're going to participate, please follow the muscle car.
So, yeah, I'm pulling out. Everybody, if you have a muscle car and you want to participate, go grab it and bring it back here. It's very important we keep all weapons put up, guys, just, you know, to avoid any kind of animosity. Try not to hit other people's cars, you know, we want to preserve everything and make it look cool.
Yeah, boy.
Holy shit, that's
guys, a lot of bikes. Oh, Jesus.
I just called mine away and I'm taking the stairs. We're going to, if you have a muscle car, call it in. We're going to have a car meet on top of this parking garage. Yeah, sure. Go for it, man. If you want to steal one and just show up with it, if you got the money and you want to buy one right now, go ahead.
Oh, shit. Yeah, we'll be chilling with this for like 10, 15 minutes.
Oh, shit. I might die. Oh, I'm okay. I'm actually pretty excited about my choice because I didn't realize it was a muscle car until the other day.
Bobby and Ocean, if you want to go get your cars, you can split off in the formation.
I haven't ridden bikes so long, I forgot what the car was.
Yeah, same. I can't drive cars and do shit on this game.
Yeah, take it real slow driving up to the parking garage. Make sure you don't scrape each other out.
Exactly. There's no rush once you get your car. Might take my advice on this one. Do not go fast in your car. Take your time, obey traffic laws. Or that shit will get fucked up.
Obey traffic laws?
Yeah. Oh, man. That's fucking sick.
Don't spoil it yet.
I know, man. I just jaywalked the crap out of that, dude.
Just for a second, I thought that you were actually like a regular person, not like a senior car.
Guys, I got a clarifying question real quick.
What's up?
You said theme as far as muscle cars. Like, are we talking like I've got muscle cars that are low riders?
Yep. If you get in and in the bottom right corner it says muscle car, go for it.
Right. Okay, that's what I thought. I just want to make sure.
Okay, that says muscle. That makes sense. There you go. Cool. Yeah, I have my Baffin.
Yeah, because mine's not going to look like a normal muscle car, but I'm pretty happy with my choice. Trying hard not to hit anything.
Yeah, I got my slam band.
And a vengeance.
Oh, yeah. Shit.
I'm taking my time.
Yeah, I'm gonna park on the end of this.
Parking spot between cars so that doors can open. So, what you might want to... No, I guess that won't make that big of a difference.
Zach, you got one?
Yeah.
What you doing?
I got one, Buck.
I'm not sure if I do anymore or not.
No, you can out with me. I'll bring out the Buccaneer.
Okay.
We're going back to the roof, right?
Yep.
Yes. Going back up there. We're going to park on multiple levels, though. Because I don't know how many parking spots we got. We'll see how it goes.
Oh boy.
Hell yeah, dude. Check out the bag. Watch this.
Dude,
that is...
Oh man, that's pretty cool.
parking in the handicap spot.
I don't know.
We have all the rules going to section.
No, it doesn't really matter that much. If you want to, you can. But it's just a car show, so do what you'd like to do.
Where's Denny's? Where's Denny's?
It's dropping down the road. It's two blocks over.
Dude, this is kind of dope. Like, now I'm hosting the biggest MC meet. I'm hosting the biggest car show right now. We're gonna have the biggest demolition derby. I actually went to a real life car show that was just like this, like recently. I don't know if y'all saw that on my story. Benny's is it's like in the hood. Actually, yeah, here we go. It's like right west of the strip club. Oh, that looks nice, dude.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't realize it looked so nice till I put the light on it.
Alright,
so I know I said no weapons, but like you can have flashlights out. It's dark. Just be careful.
Don't swing on anybody. If you get swung at, understand it probably wasn't on purpose. It'll hit a bunch of people fighting each other.
That looks awesome.
Man, this is a beautiful guy.
Thank you.
Good job, y'all guys. You guys.
Nice. Nice, got the custom license plate.
There should be a yellow screwdriver and
a wrench.
Yeah, I don't see that, though. It's not showing up on the map. It's not showing.
Anthony, you can have something that says LD, like, in the same color that it's for you.
Oh, it's over here? Oh,
yeah. Yeah, it's south of where we are.
It's in Strawberry.
Oh, okay, cool. Oh, whoa, this car mutated. That car's mutated.
I'm gonna go and make some more money real quick. And then we'll go buy a car from Betty.
I think that's because I'm the only one that's out. Yeah, we won't be here for too long. We'll only be here for like 15, 20 minutes once we all get here.
I accidentally closed somebody's door. My bad.
Because we got this event's probably gonna last about an hour and a half, and we got other things to get to. I don't want you to miss out on stuff. You can do what you'd like to do. I just stopped with what you know.
No, I'm looking back at my dad or anything.
This is interesting.
I don't
know.
I
just
got
to do before I freaking even the proper
Okay, glad this
Yeah, I do have a Phoenix, and I would have pulled in with that, but I found out my hearse counts as a muscle car. Oh, careful. Nice meta. Hell yeah, dude, that's mine. Like, you know I had to pull out a spooky car. Got Frankenstein chilling in the back. Got my Frankenstein bobblehead.
like this number 53. That's pretty clean. The red one.
I like the stupid and the sleekness as well.
Ooh, I like the green on the front of the war car.
Yes, that looks good.
The saber. I fucking love green. Green's the way of my heart.
Hold on, never mind.
Probably yak one, I don't know. He just disappeared for like fucking 10 minutes.
Hey, we got anybody else pulling up to show off their car? Alright.
Oh yeah, you got the Bumblebee car. Oh, love that car. Props to Bumblebee boys. They have my favorite color.
Careful doing that big shot. Ooh, I like this one. Zai, is this yours, dude?
Who's the gentleman that has split bumper?
That's fucking sweet.
Oh,
I like the look of that part. Shit's mean.
Is that
a part from SM Red with their car?
What? Whoever did that horn?
Hey, the spooky potato car.
I got my 1031 license plate on there. Yeah, dude, I love the Halloween vehicles they release. I wish they'd release more. Careful, Bill. Ooh. Ooh. Four other people.
Well, that goes right with the Sons of War patch and everything. That thing.
That green, yeah.
Yeah, that green goes right with it.
I fucking love that green.
You know what I'm surprised about? Nobody brought cops. Cops. Because usually, like, big meetings like this, like, somebody's got cops on them. Yeah, careful.
Probably look like they're doing them drugs in the street in Waterford here. Outside the local center.
What's up, Smith? I'm gonna hear it.
This color on my car is beautiful in the daylight. I really wish it was in the
daylight. Oh, yeah, I can see it now. The purple is fucking.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. I know, right? Took a random car and made it look hot as hell.
Nice, dude.
Sorry, man.
Careful, man. Careful. Here, watch out, Big Dad.
All
right, so everybody's here. take a look at all the cars one more time. And we're going to go on to the next thing. I didn't even mean to do all that.
Chilling right here for now, but we're gonna do a demo derby at the horse racing track in the middle of it.
What, he started?
No. So okay. We're gonna put these up. You know, we're not doing that yet, but we're gonna put these up, and then we're gonna go get civilian cars because these cars will never blow up. But the civilian cars will eventually. That's the goal. So
yeah, and by civilian cars.
Whenever we're done with this, you'll go pick up a civilian car that's not some crazy ass like.
Yeah, like don't use like a SWAT truck or construction truck or.
Get like a normal family, get a family purpose SUV or a car. Or
yeah, no fire trucks.
No working.
There's actually a YouTube video of a demo derby I showed up to, and I was on a bicycle.
Challenge accepted.
Yeah, dude.
And word of advice, when you pull into the horse racing track, don't go to the left side to get on the NASCAR track part. You want to go on the, you want to enter the parking lot on the right side, and then go under the track, and then you'll go into the middle. It's like a big ass rectangle. And no, that's where you want
to
be.
You guys ready to go ahead and
if you bring cops,
yeah, please don't bring cops.
So if you bring cops and they come there, then they're automatically going to lock on to everybody there because we all will have stolen vehicles. It's happened before.
Oh, shit. You just stand in the middle.
You guys ready to go ahead and get that started?
Yeah, let's go ahead and roll out, guys. Let's all right. Get the civilian cars and get there. Word of advice, close all your doors before you get in your car or everything will break.
I'm just going to drive off this ramp to get me out of here. I don't know if y'all care about damaging y'all's cars. I should probably get out of here before other people do it. Before it just rains cars on me. Actually, this is a pretty good car to do this in.
Okay, I need to get out of the check.
Yeah, so just steal a car off the street, any civilian car, and just meet us at the horse racetrack. We're gonna be like in a little square right in the middle.
A regular civilian car, not a working car. If it is a police car or a fire truck or a box truck or a mail truck or anything like that, it is not allowed.
Well, what happened? How? Why did somebody die?
What about a pedo?
The Hummer.
Yeah, no personal vehicles. Just steal something off the street.
Bobby, whatever car you get into, I'm going to automatically steal it.
What about a... I'm going to automatically steal it.
What about a bus?
No. How about no?
Civilian vehicle.
No, it's not.
It's a civilian vehicle.
I know.
Oh, Jesus.
I know. I was kidding.
Are tanks a civilian vehicle?
I got caught.
Well, there goes that one video cop was in that you probably used. Dang. You just flipped upside down.
Remember, do not bring cops. If you have... anything near having cops, don't come near the horse racing track.
go find my Hummer. I hear a lot of cops.
I'm running away.
I got my Hummer.
Yeah, make sure it's not your personal vehicle. It's just a civilian vehicle. No mods.
A personal vehicle.
It's just gonna make the vehicles like as weak as possible.
If you've got a bus, you will not be. For one, you won't be able to pull in because your car is too big.
Alright, so I'm already here. You gotta go through the parking lot, like the square parking lot, at the south side of the racetrack, and there's gonna be a trail that drives under the track.
Go ahead. Keep going in. I'm gonna make sure everybody else is in
it. Yeah, Simeon's an asshole.
I dare one of y'all to get a Prius.
The guy racing on the track, you're not gonna be able to get in that way. You gotta go around the south side.
Hey, if y'all are struggling to get in, look at the map, look for solution. I'm standing out. I'm in the car outside of the tunnel that you take to get in. You have to get on this side. You have to enter the parking lot on my side and come on in around this curve. I'm going to stay right here off the road. Don't hit me or I'll be pissed.
Looks like a lot of people went with the same type of cars. Yeah, so pull in. You're going to park backwards. So like the rear of your car will be facing the middle. Yeah, there's two Hummers over here.
Yeah, I got my Hummer.
Three Hummers.
There's gonna be a third when I pull up. There's gonna be a fourth when I pull up.
There's gonna be a fifth when I pull up.
Hell yeah.
I'm gonna make a new jump.
Hummer gang, boys. Hummer gang.
Alright, all the little cars getting up on the Hummer gang. Holy shit, this is gonna be crazy.
What if it's so many people we can't even like ram each other?
Oh jeez. Oh shit.
So many people.
Can't get rid of me, man.
Oh man.
The sad part is there's still half the lobby that hasn't made it.
Yeah, I'm still watching people pull up. That's crazy.
I'm on the way now.
I almost forgot where the
there's an open slot in the oh, Murpho's been coming in and out of the game.
I'm going for that booth, you dude.
Oh my god. Another Simeon car. How many Simeon cars are there? Jesus.
I'm gonna actually. I got a better idea.
I'm heading up there. I feel like I got a terrible car for this.
Oh yeah, you did. Everyone got like a shitty game.
Should be class. Should do this in heat.
Suicide is famous.
Oh my man, you're getting on that quad, you're done.
RIP.
Oh, what a horse drive.
RIP. I mean, the first demo derby I ever did, like it's on a bigger YouTube channel. I was on a bicycle.
Oh my god, he actually got the Hummer.
Hey ZB, you got to enter the other side of the parking lot. Oh wait, there you are.
Yeah, I gotta get the car,
then
I
gotta put this
in. Everyone got, like, the same car idea.
Yo, Sergeant Murphy. Well, they only spawned so many cars.
Alright, I hear...
Alright, y'all in your Hummers. Fuck off.
I hear cop sirens. Please don't bring cops here.
Oh, God.
We really all got hovering.
Alright. Absent, put your shit on. Do not bring cops here, please.
If you purple guys are trying to get in, you have to drive out of the track and then come in through the south side. Yeah, so like, we'll start ramming from, like...
If you're not in, start, put your GPS on solution. And then come to me.
Can I make this just for the demo derby? Holy shit, hell yeah.
Yeah.
Right now, this is probably the best time for me to drive a car, you know that?
Yeah. Oh shit, there's a cop coming in. No sirens, it's just the cop coming in to fuck with
me. Alright, I'm just gonna stand out of my car like I'm not doing anything.
Yo, who's on the... Hey, Outlaw. Hey, Outlaw, you gotta come out of the off the track.
Yeah, and then go up around and to the parking lot.
Yeah, cops saw you.
Well, I'll be back.
You can call Lester.
Go away soon.
Oh, okay.
It's gonna go away soon. It's only one star, and I'm out of their range. So.
I feel like this is gonna go great.
Wow. I bro love you and you punch me. Oh yeah, because they all stole cars. I didn't even think about that.
So yeah, if you have a bounty, that's probably what the cops.
The south side of the area is pretty empty. If y'all want to park over there. Man, this is gonna be hectic.
If you're on the,
you have a good speed, but
hey, Day Abyss and Outlaw. That's not where we're doing the derby, guys. Y'all are on the track part. We gotta be in the middle.
You gotta be there in the party.
I'm like across from you. Opposite side.
If I got a hover,
there's a parking spot right here if you want to join me.
Nice, Reaper. Gonna compensate for something there, buddy?
I just got a few more people who need to get in.
Alright, I'm pulling in. I think we're good.
Alright, so just a few rules.
Where you at, Tack?
Do not use any weapons whatsoever. No throwables, no guns, nothing like that. Your weapon is your car. If your car breaks down, you can try to get out and stand on the side and watch. If your car catches on fire, you can use that to kamikaze somebody. So, hell yeah. If you get cops on you, try to call them off. Try to call them off, but I mean, once the cops are here, it's going to be real difficult. So just, you know, try to survive.
Yep, exactly.
I'm just getting ready, Grim. That's all. I'm just getting ready.
All right, it looks like one more person's trying to drive in.
Being in first person is really cool for this.
Yeah, once your car dies, just stand on the edge of the ring. Don't try to come back in, just watch. If you're running around inside, you're very likely going to get ran over.
And if you get ran over, it's not anybody's fault but your
own. Alright, I think those purple guys are coming in. Oh, somebody's got a van.
You gotta make sure you gotta enter over here by me.
You got anything I'm not ready?
I'm so
guys, we gotta have some funny deaths going on.
Oh, somebody's got the pedo van.
Hey, you can't have a custom car, guys.
Don't rev your car because one...
Hey, Outlaw has a custom car.
Let me try to message him if he's not in game chat.
Yo, you gotta get a civilian car.
It's.
Is he shooting his car? Is he shooting it?
Hey, watch out. He's trying to back out. Watch out, King. He's backing out. Somebody else had a custom car? Thought I heard.
Really?
He's getting bigger, go home, right?
This is like black box truck right here.
And curtains.
If y'all grab a civilian car, you can get back here in like a minute, you'll be good to go. Just go grab some random ass car.
Yeah, just like grab it out the parking lot or something. Take an ATV if you want.
Everybody get back in your vehicles and get ready to go.
Boy.
Yeah, first person's not required, but it is a lot more fun.
Oh, I'm doing it. Yeah, I would. I'm already hammered for one arm.
Okay, at the count of three, we all beep our voices at the same time.
You just can't record it first person.
Yeah. You can record it, you won't be able to edit the camera, though. One more car to come in. Whoever's in the middle, he might want to hop in a car before we start. All right, here comes the last guy. All right, guys, we're going to have him park. Is everybody ready? All right. Three, two, one, go. I can't even move. I can't win. Here we go.
Get fucking Hummer, bro. Oh my god, get the Hummer.
Awesome.
Get the Hummer. Fucking Hummer.
Awesome. Oh my god, I got a video of that.
Hummer.
I just got a video of that.
Oh, you hop out
wide, easy target.
Don't put
it in
the small vehicle. Go for the big boys.
If you get knocked out the ring, you can drive back in.
Look at all the sun's on fire.
Somebody's stuck upside down.
Hey, Murpho, bro. Come here, bro. I got something for you, buddy.
Where? Oh shit, fire!
Oh shit, get away from me, bro! No, y'all come here!
Oh shit! No! Damn!
Oh no! Fire everywhere! No, I'm on fire!
Oh my god!
Fuck.
No! No!
No! Not me! Not me!
No! My car's on fire! Fuck!
Everywhere I drive, there's a car on fire. I'm trying to avoid it. Oh fuck! I'm on fire now. I feel like everybody's on fire.
Someone's coming with me. Scarface, I'm coming.
Who's going with me?
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Oh my
jeez.
I'm getting out of here. Oh, or not.
Damn, that killed me.
I almost survived it.
That was awesome.
That was fun.
Is anybody still alive?
Am I last?
Oh, yeah, we got Amanda, Absent Ocean.
Hey, after you die, hey guys, after you die, get your bike, line up at the parking lot by the rectangle we're going in.
Alright, we got two cars on fire. Your shots, if you're out, try to stay out.
Man, we're gonna use bomb for a second there.
I think there's three cars left. Yeah, we got Absent Ocean. Actually, is somebody alive over there? Oh, no. He's out. Oh, Amanda's out. We got two more trucks left. Just ram each other repeatedly, and whoever blows up first loses.
Get him. Oh, no, he's smoking.
I'm on fire, too.
Oh, the other one was Take him out.
Oh, it's about the end.
Oh,
is Ocean gonna live?
You die with me.
Is Ocean gonna live?
You're gonna die with me.
Oh, looks like Ocean's gonna live.
He's gonna win. He's gonna win.
Ooh.
Oh, winner.
Congratulations to Ocean. Who's still on fire?
I wouldn't do that.
I'm fucking pissed on it.
What
he did.
Hey, Ocean, you might get an extra or less day of prospecting. I'll make sure that doesn't go unnoticed.
Wait, no, he doesn't deserve that.
All right, guys, let's all meet up on our bikes in the parking lot. Meet up on Solution.
I'll give you an extra day of prospecting for pissing off all the other MCs.
Boys, we're OG supporters of the Ocean Man. I stand with Ocean Man. Where you at, Ocean?
Ocean. That's swimming. That's a lap around the map swimming, cuz. I'm kidding.
Hey. All right, where are we meeting up to ride? We're meeting in a South parking lot.
Yeah, let's pull out to the bigger parking lot.
Alright.
Yeah, we were about to fill that bitch up. I figured we'd line up. Excuse me, out here.
I'm waiting for my car. Oh, yeah?
lined up at the entrance. Murph, are you going to lead the ride, or you want me to lead the ride, bro?
I'll bring it by.
I'll lead it, brother. Alright, we're going to Halleck.
I'll be holding down the backside, boys.
Yep.
I'm just calling him on blank.
Alright. So we're just riding. Next part of this is we're just riding to Halleck, which is Hell's Escorts Clubhouse. Yeah, we'll do staggered, Murpho. It'll be easier. It'll work better for the city ride.
Where's Spooky?
I'm catching up. I had to call on my bike.
Yeah, 85 line up first, then everybody else kind of follow in. It'd be the best to do it. So that way the clubs can be together.
If we're going all the way down to the alley, or are we stopping at the pole like we usually do?
Go past the pole, but not too far.
Right, yeah, not to the end.
Not to where it's, don't go where it's doing the hill down.
Yeah. Got you, bro.
Ah, fuck. Yo.
That Alice is in the lobby.
I know.
Oh, alright.
He's asleep. Doing camp stuff.
He's from the forward first.
Wizard.
Oh, he's gone first.
That's the real view out there.
The trash fills up in half a day. Stop yelling at me.
Hey, guys, let's all pull up.
Yeah, he did. Stop yelling at me.
Bagged on lag. Great.
How's that lineup going, guys? How are you getting?
Somebody was here in front of me.
I don't know if we mentioned it, but we're lining up staggered, so it's going to be like zigzag formation.
So we're not doing a side-by-side. It should be right, left, right, left, right, left, all the way back. It should be
staggered.
Yeah. Yeah, staggered.
Give you guys enough room and everything. We've got this whole park on the
top. Back it up, tag.
Real quick. Can I just get a quick recording? I just want to... Hey, hang on, let me...
Alice, if you can hear me, just head up behind the pot when you get here.
Bobby, it's staggered there, so put your real world mic on real. No, go for it. I've already moved.
Shut the fridge.
This formation's so long, I think it's not even going to fit in one clip. Yeah. Yeah, I almost made it to the end and the clip ended. Alright, we are ready.
Yeah,
take it nice and slow. We got a shit ton of people. Alright, come on, car.
Yeah, I'm only pushing half throttle.
I'm like a grandma. Taking a left.
Taking a left to right.
Left to right.
Oh my god.
This looks badass from the back.
We've got the biggest possible ride there is.
It's in the back. This looks stunning.
Yeah, bro, honestly, from the back it does look great.
Taking it right at the light, right at the light.
Right at the light.
Kind of watch, change your line there. Stay in the front line.
Yeah, it might be a little
lag.
Yeah, just take it nice and slow. Sorry, lag.
We're stuck together. What the fuck? Sorry about that, man.
Alright, boy. Just stop and come to a stop.
Alright, we're lined back up.
Sorry about that. That was a
your bikes are trying to get busy.
There's a lot of turns.
My bike skipped like a whole street over with the lag.
Take a ride.
You do. You need to speed to call the left here.
I got brain.
Taking a left.
Outside, close for you.
Watch this fucking who's blocking us as soon as we get here. Come on, bus, go!
Fucking move, bus!
Yo, I think this would be easier if everybody was in the same MC and somebody looked at them.
You can only have 8 people in the
MC. Alright, we're parking up here.
You don't have 8 people. We don't have like 4 MCs, dude.
This is nice, though.
I forgot how to park. Excuse me.
It's gonna take a little bit. This is actually gonna take a little bit.
Solution, you mind if I use my clubhouse?
Go for it, dude.
Alright, weird.
Is there like a limit to how many people can fit in a clubhouse?
I do not think there is. We're about to find out.
Exactly.
You just gotta keep her going in, playing it wide, and kind of park. I mean,
I'm terrified to park.
Hey, just do your best.
You can't mess up.
Gotta kind of do it, bro. Just go before it.
You're gonna be saying that now, but when I accidentally knock all the bikes over, you're gonna be like,
oh man, we're got a lot of people.
You knock one bike over and it blows up everybody's bike.
If you manage to knock over every single bike,
I'll be proud of you. I wouldn't be mad, I'd be proud.
I ain't even gonna be mad.
Imagine he knocks over a bike and it makes all the bikes glitch and just blow up.
Oh, that'd even be funny.
Our bike goes from pole to pole.
Nice. I think we're gonna go past it, actually. Hell yeah. Oh man, look at all these bikes. That is awesome. Alright, so I'm gonna go in my clubhouse. I'm gonna invite everybody inside. We're just gonna hang out, wind down. I might have teleported a lot of people in. I hope you weren't in the middle of parking. Alright, I'm gonna run before this fucking garage gets filled. I like I sprinted upstairs before everybody spawned in, and I could see everybody flooding in. There we go.
Who wants to smoke? Come get some of this armrest. Do this. Come on. Come get the smoke.
Alright, I've sent everybody invites. If you're not in here, I might have to lower my music because I am recording this.
Yeah, let's get this bit started. Everything's all fuzzy.
Oh no.
Uh-oh.
Oh god.
Well, everything's green now. Is that what happens? Do you smoke weed? Everything turns green.
I smoked so many weeds, everything's turned green, bro.
Why am I seeing green?
No, you can't come in.
Nice.
You can't come in here.
Yeah, dude, sorry, I laced the weed with LSD. I hope you guys don't mind.
Oh my god, look at all these people in here.
Hey, they're
Please do not walk on the couch. Please get off the furniture. Remember what? Shots, please get your feet off the furniture. Yo, Shots, can I have you step off the table for pictures, please? Thank you.
Alice, are you in here?
Yeah, we're in here. We're outside. We can't get in.
Alright, let me send you another invite. I got you. I'll get
drunk, start stomach. Hey, can you send my guys an invite?
Everybody should have an invite. Like, already pending. Check your phone.
Check your phone, guys.
Oh god, don't follow me.
Somebody drop me some beer.
Yeah, buy your own.
Alright, I'm going to beer run.
Warm one over here.
Beer. Yeah, beer run.
Beer run.
I'm building Ocean of Cop in my spare time, so...
We got Princess Bubba Bubba Gum going.
Hey, yeah, dude, it's my favorite show. How does your hair look like that? It's like a full rainbow. Yeah, dude, I'm so drunk. I'm about to African American out.
It is time for dance off.
Did you say bathroom party? Bathroom party.
Did not say bathroom party.
Bathroom party. Let's do it. Bathroom party.
I think that's a challenge.
Can do it, Ocean.
Well,
man,
guess what? It never hurts to try. It never hurts to try.
Oh, that person has bright hair. It hurts my head.
I probably shouldn't have walked in here before everybody came in. Now I'm never going to get out.
There's no way.
Where'd your clothes go, Shock? What? Why is there soap in the bathroom? Why are you showering in here?
You will not touch him. Half the lobby. Yeah, half the lobby's up. You're not touching him. The lobby's downstairs. Like, what the hell is going on down there?
Come to the bathroom.
That's something that doesn't need to be said. That is something we
need to
discuss.
There's a lot of one. There's a lot of bad people in that bathroom.
If you want to get caught, banned, that's what's going to happen. We're going to get banned. We're going to talk about what's going on there.
Oh my god, what is going on up in here?
Nothing's going on. It's just so lonely. It's how I'm talking to you.
Hey, what's poking me? What's poking me?
What the fuck, dude?
I like how this guy right here, he's like, he's sober, and he's just standing right in the corner, and everything.
No, that guy's digging it. You don't know that, but he's really just digging it.
Like, alright, somebody shoot me another invite back to the clubhouse.
Yep, got you. One second, I just sat down. I gotta get back up.
Raise the roof. Raise the roof. Okay, do not put me in the shower. Do not put me in the shower. Do not
put him in the shower.
Get out. Get in the shower.
I'm out.
Somebody give Wolf96 an invite, please.
Got you, bro. Here you go.
He just came to the session.
Hey, can somebody help me unzip my pants?
What?
You're on your own.
That road right there.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. Holy.
Get that buddy.
Get in the corner. Get in the corner and don't say a word.
Don't worry, the party is back upstairs.
Yeah, bathroom party is over. It was a little too much. Oh, let's see it. Let's see it. The loser has to go back to prospect.
Wolfie, what's up?
The loser has to go back to prospect.
On the furniture bed.
Get off the table.
What's up, Wolf? What's up, bro?
We are all empty. Oh my God.
I can't see the damn screen anyway.
I don't think I'm getting drunk anymore. My vision's fine, but I'm still slumped over.
I can't arm wrestle, I'm too afraid.
Oh, there we go.